हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर गोइंग टू चेक आउट स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 9 मेजरमेंट। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द लेसन लेट्स लर्न सम न्यू वर्ड्स और हार्ड वर्ड्स। यूनिट अ फिक्स्ड क्वालिटी अ फिक्स्ड क्वांटिटी दैट इज यूज्ड एज अ स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ मेजरमेंट। मास मेजरमेंट ऑफ हाउ हैवी और light an object is। capacity the quantity of liquid that is vessel can hold that a vessel can hold। clinical thermometer used by doctors to measure our body temperature। there are some more new words। measure essential, kilometers, test tube, mass, distance, hand span, kilogram, hotness, ruler, length, foot span, capacity, coldness, minute, weight, cubite, kerosene। centigrade amount, temperature, non-standard, milliliter, Fahrenheit, stitching, measuring tape, beaker, baker, thermometer। now let's start the chapter नंबर 9 मेजरमेंट। वी नीड टू मेजर मैनी थिंग्स इन आर डेली लाइफ। वी मेजर डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर, लेंथ ऑफ क्लोथ, वेट ऑफ अ पर्सन, टाइम एंड टेम्परेचर। वी ऑल्सो मेजर अमाउंट ऑफ लिक्विड लाइक मिल्क, ऑयल एंड वाटर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन डे टू डे लाइफ, इन डेली लाइफ वी आर मेजरिंग लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स like length of cloth, weight of a person, time and temperature। we also measure liquid like milk, oil, water, etc। we purchase vegetables and fruits of certain weight like 1 kilo, 2 kilo, 1 kg, 2 kg, okay। a tailor also takes measurement for stitching our school uniform, and whenever you are going with tailor, they are also doing measurement for stitching your school uniform or any other clothes। all these activities show that measurement is an essential part of our life। so all these activities shows that measurement is the most important or very essential, very needful part of our life। you can see in the first picture the tailor is taking measurement of the boy for his school dress or his school uniform or any other new cloth, okay। then this is measurement in daily life। so first tailor is taking the measurement of the boy for the new cloth। then temperature, if we are sick, then our body temperature can be measured by the thermometer। then the shopkeeper or the person who is from whom we are taking anything from the shop, they are using this kind of measurement machine to measure the weight or to measure how much kilogram, 1 kg, 2 kg, whatever we are taking, they are measuring from this, then with the scale we are also measuring some parts. Okay, we are also measuring, if suppose we have to draw anything, then there is a need of scale, and scale is also a measurement we are using for the measurement. Now length. Long ago people used to measure length with the help of their body parts. So early years, before long ago, people used to measure the lengths. They were using their body parts. Okay, first one is hand span. Okay, this is hand span, like that, like this, see, like this, it is known as hand span. Okay, 1, 2, suppose if I want to measure that this table, then 1, 2, 2 and half, so like this, it is known as hand span. Then foot span. Okay, by taking foot we can measure, then it's cubit. Okay, then this is pace. However, the length of these body parts is different from different people. For example, the length of your hand span is different from your mother's hand span. Hand span, foot span, cubit and pace are non-standard units for measuring length. Okay, so this means hand span, foot span, cubit and pace are the non-standard units for measuring length. The standard unit of length is meter. Okay, the standard unit of length is meter. 1 meter can be divided into 100 equal parts. Each part is called centimeter. Okay, then each centimeter can be further divided into 10 equal parts. Each part is called millimeter. Okay, millimeter. Small lengths are measured in centimeters. Okay, small lengths are measured in centimeters. Then meter rod, measuring tape and scale or ruler are used to measure length. We use a ruler to draw a line of a specific length. Measuring tape is used by tailors to take measurement for stitching clothes. This is meter rod. Okay, this is meter rod. Then it's measuring tape. Okay, then this is scale. So this all, 1, 2, 3, measuring tape, meter rod as well as scale, these all are measuring length. How we can measure the length? Through this measuring tape, meter rod as well as scale. Long distance are measured in kilometers. Okay, long distance can be measured by kilometers. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Okay, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So please remember here, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. then 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm. Mm means millimeter. Okay, mm means millimeter. So again, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, and 1 centimeter is equal to 1 millimeter. Sorry, 10 millimeter. Okay. Long distance are measured in kilometers. Okay. Suppose if we are going to the path to Delhi, then like this, Delhi 135 kilometers far. Okay, so like this we can observe and we can see kilometers has been noticed on the road like this. Now MCQs, tick the correct answers. First number, we need to measure blank in our daily life. Answer is C, many things. Second number, long ago people used to measure length with their blank. Answer is A, body parts. Third number, standard unit of length is. Answer is B, meter. So dear students, here one first part of this chapter has been finished. In the next video, we are going to check out the second part. Thank you.